Come here. Definitely see some of the laying snow. It's too early to talk about that yet, so don't get too excited, but we can see it coming. So we'll be watching for the next 7 days. Let you know, I'm bringing it down to see what actually happens on Saturday. Rain and wind for sure. Temperatures in the 40s in New York City. North and west could be a different story. Sunday, better half of the weekend, sunshine in 44, and even cooler temperatures coming up.
Where are you at? You okay?
Okay, Janice, thank you
so much.
Students from across the U.S. visited our nation's capital today. They decorated the National Christmas Tree display at President's Park. These students come from 56 schools, including Champlain Valley Educational Services in upstate New York and Delaware.